Winfield Middle School, and welcome to the Crow's Nest.
I'm Maddie Grace.
And I'm Baron, and today is Monday, October 4th, 2021.
At this time, let us pause for a moment of silence.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Attention, salute, pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The message for today is about keeping an open mind.
A member of the Seneca Nation once said, "No one ever became wise by chance."
One of the lines from right out of the 5 a.m. Club is, one of the DNAs of legendary is longevity. Before the sun rises is the time of least distraction. Before the sun rises, where you can build intimacy and fluency with what you want to stand for in your day. Before the sun rises, the luxury and tranquility of the early morning hours, you can do that deep inner work that will allow you to go out in the world and play at your best.
When your only metric of your self-worth is something that's so non-important for your self-worth, which is money, money is ultimately an ancillary effect of living a good, healthy life. At the end of the day, I say, today, what did I do to work on my physical health? You know, did I eat well, move well, sleep well, 8 hours? Emotional health, am I good with the relationships around me and my friends and, you know, am I removing toxic people from my life? Emotional health is very important. And then creative health, exercise, what I call the idea muscle. So I take a pad and I write 10 ideas down every single day.
And for me, like the minute I feel some sort of anger, some sort of jealousy, some sort of frustration, most of the time I go, oh, you're getting mad, that's your ego. You're getting emotional about this. Take a step back and listen to what the other person's saying. Take a step back and try and see it from their perspective. Take a step back and try and understand what they're trying to say.
For lunch today, our menu will be grilled chicken, smoked barbecue, baked potato, baked beans, bread, and peaches. Or you can use a PB&J grab and go.
Our WMS Lady Pirates will take on Selligent at home in 2 games today, beginning at 4:30. Be there to support our WMS Lady Pirates.
The WMS Pirates will play the Tigers in Fett on Tuesday beginning at 6 p.m. Go out to the game to support our WMS Pirates.
The Crow's Nest would like to wish a very happy birthday today to Chloe Bass, Emma Bass, and Bella Tidwell. Enjoy your special day.
That's you from the Crow's Nest. Make it a great week.